again. Merry Christmas to you all, as of the date of me uploading this video, though it might be after Christmas by the time you watch this. Anyways, typically as I would say, it's been a good little bit, probably a few couple weeks, maybe even a month or so. I don't really keep track of time very well. And this video is probably going up a few weeks too late, where compared to when I should have uploaded it. Because I'm not really talking about anything I've built or anything that I've done, I'm just kind of doing a little bit of a channel update with this one, whilst also talking about some updates to Minecraft. Because for anybody who plays on Minecraft, Minecraft PS4 will of course know that, you know, Sony has now finally picked up the ball and has now converted over to the Bedrock Edition. I think it was, what, title update, like 1.14, where Minecraft PS4 has now joined the Better Together update. So that means that now Minecraft has changed in a lot of significant ways. Worlds look a little different, builds look a little different. Render distance has been increased a good significant amount, and it can still be drawn out further, and now I can almost kind of get the Poseidon all in one render distance. But for the most part, ever since the big update, I haven't really been doing too much of anything on Minecraft, partly because of the things that have been changed. Going from Minecraft PS4 edition to just straight up Minecraft, as they call it now. There have been control differences that I've noticed that have kind of screwed with my building style, I guess as one would say. And for the most part, with the whole Bedrock Edition change, we now have access to servers, realms, the Minecraft Marketplace, which is basically mods. We now have world edit, console commands, and just about anything else PC does. Though, Minecraft PS4, well, the PS4 version of Minecraft is still getting tweaked, updated, and getting caught up with the latest platform of Minecraft Bedrock, because we still don't quite have access to servers or realms. Or, I mean, I don't know if it's that we have access, we just can't create our own for the most part. So, with that being said, yeah, we're still kind of trying to pick up, or, you know, catch up with everyone else. So, with this kind of turning into like a channel update video, what does this all mean for me and my YouTube channel? Well, the year 2020 is just right around the corner, you know, merely just a week away, give or take a day or two. And I know one thing that some people might bring to my attention is the whole COPPA COPPA thing that YouTube's suffering with, and you know, the changes in terms of agreement and all that crap, and safety, and you know, saying that this video is not safe for kids or not intended for child audiences, all that stuff. I'm gonna have to look into that, but I don't know if there's some kind of like parameters with me just being like a not exactly a content creator, but I mean, I'm not into YouTube for the money. I just upload videos just to share stuff with you. But I don't know if I'm gonna have to like tweak my stuff, change my stuff, and all that crap. And for the most part, that's kind of my main concern for 2020. We got new games and stuff coming around the corner. But kind of coming back to Minecraft, with Minecraft being switched over to Bedrock Edition, I have now been given a whole handful of new tools to work with, and building big cruise ships such as this are going to be significantly easier, or maybe a more bigger pain in the ass, as one would say. And you know, now that I'm kind of flying around here, I'm going to take a step back real quick, because now that the render distance has been drawn out, you can almost get my super cruise ship all in one frame. And from this perspective, it actually kind of makes it look smaller than what it did. But luckily enough, I got the bigger Axiom kind of being put together. And alongside building cruise ships, with the access of servers, realms, and everything else, it's like, well, probably a few of you might be wondering, like, am I going to turn this world into a server or a realm of any sort? And I've had that idea go through my mind. Like, me and a handful of friends, you know, we're like a little community that we have put together on PlayStation, where me and a whole handful of other people build ships on Minecraft. And we've had plans and discussions go around talking about putting together a server, you know, for all of us ship builders and stuff like that. And I've had a culmination of a plan, though I don't know what it takes to create a server or run a realm, because I know for a realm it takes like $8 a month to operate or to own and run a realm. But also, since I'm a console peasant and I am not very well educated on all of the PC features, which basically Xbox, Nintendo, and PC have, I have no idea what the hell does what or what anything does. But I mean, I've been trying to do some research and get caught up on stuff, and I've kind of figured out the commands and all the new features for the worlds and the fact that we now have access to servers and realms. But it's just kind of like, what does it take? How much does it cost? Which one's better, server or realms? I'm pretty sure somebody can answer that in the comments for me. But for the most part, I'm still kind of just dwindling on, what to do next. Where do I go from here? And, my progress on all my Minecraft projects have been kind of put on hold for a bit because I'm still trying to adapt to the new controls, the new setup, and the whole new user interface, because unlike the original console edition, everything was so much more simple. Now we have all of these new features and settings and stuff we can play with, mod packs, resource packs, and all that. So it's still kind of a little bit to get used to. I still haven't quite gotten my bearings on it, so. And also with the whole floaty, like, control feelings and stuff like that, and kind of screws with my building, so I haven't really been kind of get back into building stuff. So yeah, for the most part, I haven't done much of anything on Minecraft. So that this is kind of more or less just a channel update video, letting you know what I've been doing. What do I think of the new update? I mean, yeah, it's definitely a bonus. Though, of course, there are a few things of the console version that I kind of wish they would have kept, like the flying, the user interface, pick blocking, and all that crap. Though I would imagine that you can easily change that stuff with the settings. Just haven't quite mastered it yet. So for the most part, that basically just kind of sums up this little video here. Just kind of a Merry Christmas, channel update, plans for 2020. I don't exactly have any figuring out what the hell YouTube's gonna do with this whole COPA crap. I'm pretty sure everyone can relate to that. So, nothing really much to talk about Minecraft-wise except for, being converted over to Bedrock. And I've been kind of rambling on for probably a little too much and repeating myself way too much. So, as brief and simple as this video is, not really much to show. I'm just gonna have to call it quits right here. And this is going to be the end of the video. So yeah, I'm still alive and kicking, still doing stuff, still going on strong, just trying to get settled in. So, as my typical outro would go, you take care, have yourself a nice day. Don't do anything stupid, don't do anything I wouldn't do, and I may or may not see you around. All right.